NFL news now. The Niners have given Terrell Owens permission to seek a trade. That after the Pro Bowl receiver forgot to file the proper paperwork to void the final 3 years of his contract and become a free agent. Niners GM Terry Donahue says it's improbable Owens will be back with the team next season, and both sides have agreed to actively pursue a trade this week. These are certainly trying times for Niners fans, because also today the team released quarterback Jeff Garcia, who had rejected a request to rework his contract. Early speculation is the Cowboys are interested in bringing Garcia aboard. It was a great day, though, for Colts quarterback Peyton Manning. He agreed to a 7-year contract worth $99.2 million. That includes a signing bonus of $34 million. That's a record. Manning's average salary, speaking of records, is $14 million a year. Elsewhere, the Redskins agreed to a contract with former Bears defensive end Philip Daniels, who was cut this week. He'll join Mark Brunell and Clinton Portis in D.C. Portis came over to Washington from the Denver Broncos in a trade for Champ Bailey, which will be official later this week. And Bailey has signed a 7-year, $63 million deal with the Broncos. Elsewhere, the Titans reworked the contract of linebacker Keith Bullock. He's now got a 6-year deal worth $36 million. And Broncos wide receiver Ed McCaffrey of Allentown announced his retirement today after 13 years in the NFL.